The city of Ola in Arkansas is about 60 miles away from where I live. A couple days ago, they had wildfires, according to KATV.com. The Yell County Sheriff's Office said about 1,000 people were evacuated.
Now some lifetime Yell County residents sit back and try to take in a rare occasion in this area.
And I've lived here about 60-something years, hadn't I?
Right.
I never have been asked to leave my home before.
Notice what she says. She has lived here for about 60 years and has never seen this happen before.
Maybe the Lord's going to give us some rain finally. We haven't had any rain in Arkansas all this month, I think. And you can see how dry it is because the leaves are coming off the trees. You can see that the leaves are flying around in the air because the trees are drying up. That tree right there by my workshop is turning brown. It's not supposed to be fall yet. It feels great out here though. It's
Oh man, it feels wonderful.
I'm not seeing any lightning. It actually feels really good out here. Those are leaves going and moving around. What is that? Is that dust? Where's the dust coming from?
Oh, I caught one!
Have you caught any yet?
No, I'm done doing it. Daddy! It's a nice
job. Yeah, that was dust. That shows you how dry it is.
Oh, I think I felt the raindrop. Clouds are moving so fast.
Oh, I think I saw the lights flicker in there. Hey, Miff. Well, we did get a rain last night. It was a peaceful rain, too. I'm happy that the trees got a drink of water so that their leaves are perking back up. You can see the yellow leaves. A lot of the tree leaves were turning yellow because there wasn't enough water. But the rain we had last night helps. Here's my gutter. I catch the rain, a little bit of rainwater here. You can see it's full of rainwater. The fig trees are happy to have some rain. There's a green fig. Underneath my workshop, I have some containers. You can see they're full of rainwater. Well, I'd like to say thank you to God for answering my prayer. I specifically asked for rain yesterday, and I'm thrilled that it could be a coincidence that we got rain. It's amazing when you don't have water, you don't have life.
Whosoever drinketh of this water shall thirst again. But whosoever drinketh of the water that I shall give him shall never thirst. But the water that I shall give him shall be in him a well of water springing up into everlasting life.